Hello,
Go.
it's Melissa, and we're doing painting again today.
And remember to wait 2 or 3 seconds before saying hello, and because it's when I
Okay.
go, then it takes a couple seconds to kick in and actually start showing.
Great. Thank you, management.
You're welcome. Just trying to make sure you're all good.
Speaking of management, it says I need to design myself a logo. So that's what I'm going to try to do today. But go ahead and subscribe, share, click the bell if you want to see any updates, new videos being released. And yeah, so basically what I've done so far is I just cut out a stencil. I drew a butterfly, cut it out, and now I'm going to do just a real light spray coating just to get the general shape. I'm taking this off, and then I'm going to do the background instead of going straight to doing the butterfly because I want some background colors in there. So that's the plan. And we're just going to get started.
That work?
Yeah, that looks good.
That there. Where did we have re did we have reference image there before?
No, we didn't, but we could put that. Well, we don't have one this time. I guess I could find one.
No, you're all good. I'm gonna put up your YouTube stuff on the screen then.
Okay.
Sorry if I get in the way. I've got to adjust a couple of her titles in the broadcast.
We're gonna get some music this time. Jordan Matthew Young has given me permission to play his stuff, and that's pretty awesome. So that way we're not stepping on anybody's toes.
You tell them what you're doing today?
Yep, I did. Yeah, I don't really care if this is perfect. I just need the general placement of everything. General outline. Even if it has a little overspray on the edge of my stencil, fine. This is all really light, so it'll get covered up.
Actually, I'm gonna turn this off since we're not using it. Free up the Wi-Fi a bit more.
Let's see how the stencil did. Pretty good.
Nice.
Set this off to the side.
I like the effect.
Yeah, it looks nice. Too bad it's not staying. Only to get general shape. All right, and then there's quite a bit of black left in here. I'm gonna try to pour it back. Only needed a tiny bit.
Hey, lady.
All right, changing colors. So, cleaning out the airbrush. Alright, I'm gonna do this one.
The laptop's gonna need plugged in.
Yeah, it plugs right there.
Powering on. Welcome to Alltech Lansing.
Woohoo.
Yes. Yep. It's gonna go on the back, I think on the right side. My right.
Sorry if it gets distorted. Thank you.
to say just where I'm going. Looking for a place to call my home. Well, I'll be down the line by the time you come to call. You won't find me with my back against the wall. Some of them towns are sweet. Some, baby, are just plain mean. Well, it's all on my back. I've got a pack for what I own.
Looking for a place to call. I gotta make sure, see how the sound bar's on this.
Mm-hmm.
So, as you talk, how high does it get? Like?
Just normal talking, volume, but when I'm turning away, I can't see it, obviously.
Gotta make sure they can hear you over the chat, so.
Over the music.
Oh, yeah, sorry, over the music. Oh, yeah, they can hear you just great. Bars down at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
The amount of that is about where it evens out, and where my voice goes above it.
Mm-hmm.
That's why they can hear us well. Otherwise, if we had the music all the way up, it'd drown us out.
Yep.
So, do you want that to zoom in? You want me to zoom that in a bit? How is that?
It's not so good.
Try to adjust the color so it's more accurate.
Sure. Hello.
I broke it.
No, no! I'm not trying to give people seizures.
But we will be right back.
Yeah.
Alright, she's back.
Hello? Hello.
we'll see if it does that again. That's about as accurate as it'll get.
Yep.
I'll have to do some. Back all the auto adjustments.
Oh wow, yeah, I love blues. That's great.
I'm gonna pull back over the shoulder. Make sure it's not just a. Zoom in manually.
Mm-hmm. Could be the kind of lights that we're using.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's much better.
Music's going. Everything's working. Alright, now I'm going to change music. How is it?
Jordan? Matthew? Uh-oh. Matthew, look, it's right here.
M-A-T-T-H-W?
Yep.
That's what I wrote. Didn't I?
Yep.
Under entertainment.
Yeah.
10.
Music.
Yay. So how do I know it's not just playing the same song over and over and over again?
Right here. So it'll display...
Which song?
It's Tall and Thin Line, Jordan Matthew Young, 2013. Mm-hmm. And after that...
Should be below that. Can you move that?
I can turn that. Let me check. I dragged it to the end of the song to see if it happened. You might have just made it mess up.
Probably. Just because I was thinking
needing
about it.
To know something that you didn't need to know.
Needing to know something
that you didn't need to know.
But I'm needing to know something. I didn't touch the thing.
You can tell something's wrong. Get this. The orange thing stops wiggling.
Okay. Got it.
Or the green thing, sorry.
Yep. Uh-huh. I knew that what you're saying. You're
right.
Pointing to green and
color dyslexia.
Saying orange. I get
is that
it.
That a condition?
Might
like
as well
a,
be.
Like a color dyslexia when you're supposed to see the different not color form.
Right. Well, you just learn different colors. You can learn names for colors differently. Yeah. I think I might go crazy with purple. But first, I can put that up here. Haha, it's backwards. No wonder. I'm trying to stick it on and it's sticking to my gloves instead of the canvas. This is just a canvas board. It's nothing fancy. It's a piece of canvas that's been adhered to a piece of cardboard.
Put my headphones on.
the only one I had of this size. keep the dog. It's sad that no one is playing with him right now. He says, look how cute I am. Rolling around on my back, making funny noises, falling off the bed. I'm gonna see if you can see the dog. He's too cute. Puppy. Enzo. Hi, buddy. Oof. Oh, why did you wake me from my slumber? Rude. So rude. So I made a Pepto-Bismol pink, just trying to add some highlights, a little bit of dimension. Didn't quite go according to plan, so I'm just gonna hello. Excuse you. Excuse you. Yeah. Rude. So rude. So I think I've decided that I like it how the purple looks. when it goes over the Pepto-Bismol pink. So I might have to try that again. Apparently, we're gonna get little spots. Oh, that's okay. Let's just zoom it out. Spots. Thank you. Alright, let's check this out. Stand it up. I'll get a farther look. I gotta decide if I want to do anything else or if I'm gonna call it 95% done. I usually stop when I'm 95% done with a project because I can tinker and poke and prod and just be a complete perfectionist about it. Or I'm saying, you know what? That was pretty fun. That was a lot of work with shields and stencils that I made. To try out how different things would look layered on top of each other. Yeah, I think we're calling this one done. Yeah, so hope you enjoyed the music. Looks like it ended. So that was Jordan Matthew Young. Let me play his stuff. Really appreciate it. Thank you. And hopefully if you enjoyed what you saw here, you can go ahead and subscribe. Click the bell if you want to see any more updates and when new videos come out. And yeah, we're calling this one done. We're just going to do a quick one today. And then tomorrow we'll get moving on to something different. As long as my living room is put back together. Getting the carpet cleaned. And yeah, that's going to be a fun little adventure. So, anyway, have a great night. See you later.